Alright, Shalom Rastafari, this is Wendell Malonzo, and okay, so being that this is kind of like the secular, you know, festival dates, or dates, we found a scripture like that's pretty interesting. It's in the prophets, Jeremiah chapter 10. Now, we're only going to read a few verses, right, but the whole chapters, you know, it's, as is all of other scriptures, it all pertains to the true and living God, you know, the everlasting King, it says here, but the Lord is the true God, He is the living God, and an everlasting King. At His wrath the earth shall tremble, and the nation shall not be able to abide His indignation. But, more specifically, this is kind of, it's interesting because it relates to, you know, to these pagan festivities, which are nowadays so popular. So, continuing, verse 1, chapter 10, book of the prophet Jeremiah. Hear ye the word which the Lord speaketh to you, O house of Israel. Thus saith the Lord, learn not the way of the heathen, and be not dismayed at the signs of heaven, for the heathen are dismayed at them. For the customs of the people are vain. For one cutteth a tree out of the forest, the work of the hands of the workman with the axe. They deck it with silver and with gold. They fasten it with nails and with hammers, that it move not. They are upright as the palm tree, but speak not. They must needs be born, because they cannot go. Be not afraid of them, for they cannot do evil. Neither also is it in them to do good. So this is obviously speaking about the Christmas tree. You know? And so we found it to be, you know, fairly interesting. Not that we give that subject matter a whole lot of thought, but nonetheless, you know, bringing forth some strong evidence as to how these things have been known since always. And so, you know, and we encourage ones to go on ahead, you know, we'll read a couple of verses more. For as much as there is none like to thee, O Lord, thou art great, and thy name is great in might. Who would not fear thee, O King of nations? For to thee that it appertain, for as much as among all the wise men of the nations, and in all their kingdoms, there is none like to thee. Like, none like to His Majesty Most High. And so we'll conclude with verse 8. But they are altogether brutish and foolish. The stock is a doctrine of vanities. Shalom, Rast Eferim.